Ooh, it's cold. Are you the butler greeting everybody when they walk in?
Kinda.
Is that mozzarella sticks? He hasn't gotten his delivery yet, so I just suggest the cheese stick.
Oh, come on.
I know.
So got to choose four free phones.
Wow, this is pretty. Yeah, that river, you always, I forgot how big it was.
Yeah. The cool thing is it's not real deep right here.
Oh, well, yeah.
Ice, so it's shallow, you know?
Mm-hmm. And there you are again.
Yep.
So, yeah, you want a coffee? Go right
ahead. Okay.
So, I was celebrating since my sister came to my
house. Wow, this is, yeah, this wasn't...
He just finished the floor.
Yeah.
It's nice.
It does.
Yeah, it looks good.
So this would be the mud room, right?
It's a bathroom.
But
I mean, it's going to
still be like...
ish, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I mean, because there'll be a sink and a toilet.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So it's going to be... And it's a full bath.
Okay.
There are four full baths.
That's what I thought. Yeah.
In the floor.
Oh, right. Hello.
Well, it's not cold. It's not hot.
No.
No, but you know,
wow.
It would normally in this weather be ice cold.
Oh yeah, in this weather it would
Looks well, nice.
You got the heat just in time. It's gonna be one cold week this week.
Mm-hmm.
And next 10 days is brutal.
Look at the lights.
Look at that. Yeah.
They just changed colors.
Oh okay. Wow.
It's nice
a little disco.
Because I could.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
See, look, I could turn them all off.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right. Just have those. Mm-hmm. This is nice, right? Look at that.
So there's the air conditioners, bud.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Uh-huh.
That's so every room, you see things hanging out of the walls.
Yeah.
So you got one going over there.
Yeah.
How many zones? Four?
Five zones.
Five?
I took all the old radiators from the house and put them in the basement. Put them together.
And that's working?
Yeah.
That's steam?
No.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. All these tiles are going to come in here?
It's rickety. I suppose. Hmm. Oh. It's pretty. Thank you. friend's room. And more views of the river. Pretty.
Obviously, because it just came down.
What goes up must come down.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap. He says he's going to take a bubble bath in here before he leaves.
Take a what?
A bubble bath, my dad says.
Yeah, a bubble bath?
Yeah, bubble bath. This thing.
This is nice.
Fit the whole family in this thing.
You can only fit two of him in that thing.
Grab the rubber ducky.
Boy, look at this place.
You can probably fit like four
For whatever reason, I almost kind of like it uneven. But
I just don't.
You don't like a lot of things.
I mean, it looks awful.
No, you gotta just get some kind of enclosure.
Not if I, no, probably not.
Just a curtain.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like buying glass for people. That's something that people will be like, can't wait to put the glass doors in. But the glass doors are like $1,500.
Oh, geez. Yeah.
Yeah.
People don't like to clean glass either.
No, I wouldn't prefer it.
Well, most people that have ever had glass will do frosted glass.
Right. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Somebody that's never had glass will just want that see-through glass that looks great.
Yeah.
It looks great for about a day.
Yeah, you always have to keep it clean.
Yeah, they have a squeegee. Mm-hmm. Most people hang a squeegee in.
What's the heater got to go in here?
See the tub I set in concrete?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Because it was super light. We drilled holes for all the strapping to get it to anchor to the floor. And I didn't grout the floor under it, so the concrete's actually in the floor, so it can't lift.
Wow.
The tub itself is probably no more than 50 pounds.
Yeah.
It's really light.
I guess you're going to have to put some, when you step out of the tub, and step or something here, huh? Or something soft to absorb the water when you get out of it.
Yeah,
you can, some
bath mat.
But you could even put like a handle here too if you needed to.
Mm-hmm.
Put a handle.
Yeah. Yeah.
This thing is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, our room's kind of dumb. It's the room, the walls are painted twice. The bathrooms have been painted twice. Nothing else. Ceilings are all done.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck is this?
It's a closet.
It's the size of my room.
I think you asked that every time, too.
What size is this thing?
It's a walk-in closet.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's for the master.
It's just a walk-in closet.
Yeah.
You have a door for it, but it probably doesn't even need a door.
Yeah, the door's in there.
Yeah, I know, but I'm thinking about it. Probably don't even need a door.
Man. The river's cool to watch, isn't it?
Yeah, I love how it just like half of it just stands there, and then the
moving
the current. That's why it's so safe for Buddy to go swimming out there. There's no current.
Where's your door?
Home.
He can't go swimming in that.
We're working on time.
No, he can't. No, but dead means in general during the during the day,
mm-hmm.
or during the warmer months.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still love that.